Boarded the Trump train at the station. The suitcase in my hand. Yes, I met the Trump train at the station with a suitcase in my hand. I said, just tell me where to sit, Donald. I'll be your second in command. So I just made a stop in Farmville, Virginia, to debate Senator Tim Kaine. Made a stop in good old Farmville to debate Senator Tim Kaine. They told me it was sure to be a highlight of this campaign. But let me tell you something. But when he kept on interrupting, I was just about fit to be tied. Yes, when he kept on interrupting, you know, I was fit to be tied. It was rough. Not a hair out of place on my head, but I was all tore up inside. And the next day, I got points for style. But you know, I'm kind of bitter. Sure, the pundits gave me points for style, but I'm getting kind of bitter. To see, after I nail Hillary for insults, what Donald has put up on Twitter. Oh, love in vain. They said I dodged some questions, but I've sure been hit with plenty. Yes, I may have dodged a few questions, but when you're defending Donald, I've been dazed by plenty. You know, defending Donald makes everything blurry, but soon I'll be seeing 2020.